Hi, my name is Jaden Hare. I'm from Kempville, Ontario. I'm 17 years old and I'm 5'6". I'm interested in applying to the Ryerson School of Performance dance program because it is the place to go in order to pursue my love and passion for dance professionally. I've been a dancer for 14 years now, and I can say with 100% accuracy that I'm enthralled to have opportunity to audition for this program. At Ryerson, I'll be able to train in many styles, including West African and street, which I have not had the opportunity to train in quite yet. I will also be able to work with guest choreographers in different organizations. By me knowing many friends who have attended Ryerson University in both the performance and teaching programs, I've been told about how much of an incredible learning opportunity and overall all their amazing experiences they had throughout their years at Ryerson, thus ultimately leading to their future in performing or choreography. Have been given so many positive reviews and recommendations, I am more convinced than ever to attend this program, to experience every up and down. Not only will I be in Toronto, one of the major places to train for dance, as well as train at one of the best dance programs in Ontario, maybe even larger, but I will be graduating, doing what I love, and receive my Bachelor of Fine Arts in the end as well. Thank you and hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you. Birds flying high, you know how I feel. Sun in the sky, you know how I feel. Reeds drifting on by, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me. And I'm feeling good. In the sea, you know how I feel. River running free, you know how I feel. Blossom in the tree, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day.
Yes, I do, I believe. One day I will be right there where I was, right next to you. And it's hard, these days just seem so dark. The moon and the stars are nothing without you. Your touch, your skin, where do I begin? No words can explain the way I'm missing you. Tonight, this emptiness, this hole that I'm inside, these tears, they tell their own story. Told me not to cry when you were gone.